And that is enough to go for the running of the Srirangapatna play as they sort themselves out. Premier Premises goes out in the early stages by about three quarters in front of Kashmir. Red Galileo being joined on the outside by Profan, making rapid progress on the outside to be in that first four runners as they stride away towards the 800 meter mark. Annalise comes to next. They have been followed by Songkran Arrogance. The one on the inside railing comes to next. Industrialist Bazinga is not far behind. Ramon is another 2.5 lengths behind as they're heading towards the home straight. Agner is a close last. They begin to negotiate the balance statement for the final run in for this Srirangapatna plate, and it's Kashmir towards the race. Premier Premise on the outside as they swing around the corner. Red Galileo is the one which takes the turn and swings the homeward as they enter the final run, and Annalise is not far behind. Then comes the Songkran, and the one which is starting to make the run on the outside is Propine. But inside the final 200 meters, and Premier Premise is just the leader by about half in front of Red Galileo. Propine is now being asked for an acceleration. Then comes the Kashmir, Annalise, and further back to Songkran. But Propine on the outside by about half, three quarters, and now about a length in front is going to win the Srirangapatna play from Red Galileo, finishing on second. Premier Premises, Songkran, Kashmir, Bazinga is next. Then comes Agna with Industrialist, Annalise, Arrogance, and ending up last was Ramon.